Think of it that way and rewind. I know you want this, buddy. I know you want this more than anything. Going down to Ninja Killer very early in the tournament. And look, how do you make that punishable?
I don't know, man.
You saw how he short hopped it, but it's like only at certain ranges. So she has to be like right.
Yeah, because there were some times where it was unsuccessful, but the times it did work, it was really turning the tides of that match, man. You know, Ninja Killer to go to the lab and find that tech. He is a fucking genius, dude.
Yeah, and it's also like I think it's one of those things where it's, you know, either way, if you mess it up and you get hit by a bullet, it's not really a big deal. She's not going to get a combo. She's not going to get the damage or even a great situation.
Yeah.
Good challenge there from Samij.
Very good stuff.
Thinking that Rewind was going to think a throw was coming. But right now, Rewind in control. Pressing buttons all over Samij's wake.
He retaliates with the mid. That was a beautiful call out. And then down two, spending it this time. He said, look, I ain't never making that mistake. That mistake he made against Ninja Killer, not spending it, he will never not KB your fucking chin off.
That's true. Even when he doesn't need it there for anything. Look at that, man. She can stay safe. She can stay safe.
Wait, my question is, maybe Jackie can short hop and dash punch? I feel like other characters, you know, could probably do damage to this now.
I would assume so, especially because, you know, the dash punch is pretty much like a flying kick, except for the fact that dash punch is safe on block. I don't know why, but it is. And, you know, I don't think it'd be a bad thing for Rewind to give a try to, but it's probably a really, really tough thing to do on the fly. Maybe he didn't lab it, and maybe he just doesn't know, and it doesn't feel confident in it.
And her dash punch is safe because she doesn't have a projectile.
Oh, that's right, that's right. Poor Jackie, guys. I mean, how is she going to win without a projectile?
That's her justification every time. It's like, oh, dude, come on, I don't have a projectile. I was like, are you serious, dude?
I could jump in from full screen, but, you know, I don't have a projectile. Okay, let's stop shitting on Jackie. Oh my god, reversal punish because he flawless blocked that low shot. That was so good. That was so good. Look at those reactions.
That was insane. Okay, whoa, the down four going under the dad punch. If he would have confirmed off of that, that would have been scary.
Would have been terrifying here. Nut punch there. It looks like Rewind was trying to jump out of there thinking maybe
he didn't let him.
Yeah, he did not. He did not. He was meeting him with buttons there. Doesn't want to let him get away. Forward throw. Oh, that was a very uncharacteristic, like, of Rewind to up three when Cassie is so far away like that. But he was so sure Samij was going to challenge or contest the wake-up pressure.
Yeah, they're playing a crazy neutral game right now. Samij is going to open him up. Is this going to be the round? Yes, it is. Samij taking game number one, which felt like a whole set already.
That's what it is, man. When it goes back and forth like that, yeah, it definitely feels like one player wins, then another player wins. But man, dude, that last round, that was all Samij, man. He just nullified everything Jackie did.
These are very good friends right here.
Mm-hmm. Yep, they are. Down four.
Down four. It opens him up.
It did. It did indeed. Down one.
And that's the glory about Cassie Cage. I feel like she has a lot of moves where she could do things that won't really cost her, you know?
Yeah, no.
Very low risk, high reward moves.
Yeah, she's not really putting like much on the table in terms of like danger. So yeah, that's why the character is literally considered one of the best in this game. Forward throw from
the I'm gonna catch him, and you know, he's catching Rewind trying to get in the air a lot.
Yeah, I like the adjustment there from Samij, knowing he was like a little too close to the corner for the usual combo, so he decided to jump back and get as much damage as he could for that situation. Down one from Jackie, and catching Samij blocking there, kind of like a deer in headlights. Samij rolling away to try to get some breathing room, but finds his way in thanks to that mid. And that fatal blow did whiff pretty far away.
Oh my god, wait a second! And just like that, Arma, just like that, welcome to Mortal Kombat 11. Your life bar has been depleted in one hit.
Completely depleted there, scrambling the organs, getting that crushing blow, downward shot. Here comes the back throw from Jackie Briggs. What's Rewind gonna do? Another back throw for this amazing Oki. She's right next to him. Samij looking for a third throw, trying to jump, trying to take to the air.
Oh my god, the interruption! That was so sick. Samij knocking her out of the air. This is going to be a huge whip, but the shooting, you get the immediate breaker from Samij. He said, no, not today. And another anti-air, bro.
I love it. I love seeing it. That anti-air with a stand one.
Ooh, another one.
Bro, he's stopping her from jumping. He's just straight stopping her. Yo, you think you're going to jump? No, I don't give a shit that you're jacking. Never mind. Here it is. It's over. It's over. She's got 5% less health because either way. Backing off here.
Jackie Briggs touches you one time. Everything you thought about is going to go down the toilet. Jeez is going to shit on you after that one touch.
God, did you see how many down ones that was in the corner? It was like three of them.
It was relentless.
And as soon as Samij tries to roll, getting hit by that forward throw, and right now, Rewind keeping that. That was a punish! That was a punish! He didn't have the bar yet, so I think he couldn't have spent it to keep himself safe. And Samij wasn't ready for that, wasn't paying attention, bro. Mids for days! Jackie Briggs, you're so broken! Stand once, all over the place. Forward throw, Samij down to nothing. This is hopeless. This is absolutely hopeless. Rewind with a good reaction, but hold on a second. Can he make this comeback? Destroyer, hold me!
Oh, man. I was fucking gripping to my seat, about to rip the handles off, dude. I was ready for that comeback. I was ready for it.
I'm always ready for the comeback. I'm always ready for Fatal Blow to just steal rounds from people. Rewind tying it up here 1-1 in this loser finals. Remember, guys, the loser of this set is going to be going home with third place and third place money.
These players going into that match against Ninja Killer, but they can definitely do it. They definitely showed that these guys have what it takes. Oh, he's going to use the interactable. That could have been an input error. I'm not too sure. Beautiful. He's going to tag him with the gunshot. Going to go with the stagger on the string. Oh, my God. Samij is very successful with these anti-airs on Jackie Briggs' upgraded shenanigans.
Yeah, he definitely shows that he's like meticulously labbed all the different situations. He can recognize, you know, which anti-air is going to work and what's
every
the
time.
Stand one, Samij, you maniac! Oh god, that was definitely punishable. But I think Rewind was just so hell-bent on the idea of, you know, pressing stand one as soon as possible. Maybe he just doesn't know that, you know, you gotta go with something a little bit slower there.
Do you think if characters had a more consistent option to punish Jackie, that will kind of help out in this matchup?
Possibly.
Here we go. He's going to stagger the 4-4. Okay, dashing up in his face. This is getting dangerous. Another standing one, knocking him out of the air every single time. Samij is playing out of his mind. Oh, my God. This is Interruption City.
The one time he goes for the low, and then he tries to amplify, and Samij says, no, 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 no. I know that trick. I laughed. I understand. Hear it. I can recognize it. Oh, big fist to the face. Crushing blow just came in the skull of Cassie Cage. Gets the throw. No tech attempt at all from Samij. Didn't react to it at all. Down fours from Jackie Briggs. Recovers.
Oh, he's opening him. Okay, this is really good. Rewind has a really big life lead here. Dragging Samij into this right side of the screen here. He's putting a lot of pressure. The grat tech from Samij. Oh, he just went for the full string and then knocked Rewind out of the air. Very fortunate for Samij.
Samij has Fatal Blow, though. Now, especially right here, after this throw, if Samij gets a raw Fatal Blow, he could definitely do it. So Jackie's got to be careful. Got to be careful here. Oh,
you got to be kidding me.
God damn it! Anti-air!
Bro, are you serious right now? Was that... Did Samij just do that?
Samij is a fucking god. I promise you, Samij is a fucking god. So good. So good at what he does. He's stopping Jackie every single time. Every single time she goes to the air, he can recognize it and he hits it. Bro, Samij, so good. Next game,
yeah,
or these next two possible games, Rewind's going to be a little bit more hesitant on, you know, going for that pressure from Jackie, getting that crushing blow, 24% on his side.
Okay, Skate failed.
But I did confirm that Cassie does not have a crushing blow from either of her throws. So the escape fail is going to be more on, you know, what your opponent decided to do and how you should, you know, take that data. Forward throw here from Jackie Briggs. Samij finding himself a little bit closer to the corner, losing real estate or as much real estate as he has.
This is really good, man. I'm loving the footsies from Rewind. He's just pacing back and forth. He's fishing out some deadly movement from Samij. Wants him to hang himself here. And there we go. He's going to get it with a juicy punish into the fatal blow. This is not going to kill, but this is going to set up Rewind for a chance to take this round.
Very close. 1.5 left there on the tank. Oh, God. Neutral jump, but he didn't press a button.
Double down one. Double down one. This is when they pull out the nasty stuff, bro. Round two. This is when they pull out that dirty stuff. The double down one straight out of nowhere. Straight out of hell, actually.
Ooh, love it there. Look at that whip punish there. Jackie backing up. Oh, that shit right to your chin.
Into the restand. He's going to open him up with the mids. Oh, man. Samij so quick to just change everything. Good ground pound.
That was
Rewind. Rewind can't let up on this, man. If Samij ends up taking this round, this is going to be bad news. And Rewind on max point right now. Losers final.
Rewind, yes, one round away from being eliminated here. If Samij does get this round, this is going to be bad for him. Definitely wants the run back with Ninja Killer. Both these players actually find themselves on the loser side because of Ninja Killer. Back to back, back throws here from Rewind. Jackie just stomping away, and somehow Samij getting the best of him in the air with that jump kick.
He's gonna finish that combo here. He's gonna go with the mid. Rewind is in the corner. He needs to get, okay, he's gonna give him the back throw. There was no escape field, nothing. Just gonna eat that back throw. The breaker, this is it. Oh my god, Darth Dharma. Rewind has no meter. I think this is gonna kill.
Whoa, Samij going back. Wants that run back here with Ninja Killer because he's feeling hot, man. Even despite losing that set in winner's finals, he went right at Rewind. Not super dominant, not a 3-0 scenario, but still showed that he knows what to do, how to deal with Jackie every single time she goes to the air. Oh, dude, so good, man. So good. Samij is an animal, man.